All right, everybody, out here at Padre Island. Got the Naughty Hooker with us. Take her out on the coast. Got the little pop-up camper. Just finished redoing this pop-up camper. Put a little lift on it. Take her out to the beach, do a little bit of camping, do a little bit of boating. It's supposed to be flat out there on the Gulf. So we're gonna try to see if we can catch us some kingfish. We'll see how it goes. But getting ready for a epic adventure. So we'll see how it goes. Got my boy Ray here, ready to catch some fish. Just getting our supplies, getting ready. Gonna hit it hard this weekend. Hope we have some luck.
Trout, dude.
Ray with the big surf trout. Just caught right now. On a freaking what, live mullet?
Live mullet.
Live mullet in the surf.
Live mullet.
Freaking beautiful, man. Huge trout. Measure that shit. Still got it? Ray hooked up on the surf. Supposed to go hit the rigs offshore today. Decided to go play in the surf. We saw a kid catch a nice red. You look out there, you kind of see some showers. So maybe it's not too bad if we stayed in. Got some cut mullet on this bait, on this rod. It was out there, just looked over and the rod bent over. Let's see what we got. Ah, little shark. Nice. Ray with the sweet little shark. Grab it right there, yeah. Circle hooks, it should be on the corner of his mouth. All right, got Ray hooked up again. Let's see what he's got. Another big girl? Oh yeah, look at this. Big speckled trout. Doing some offshore fishing. Anchored up at a rig just off the beach of Port A. Beautiful blue water. Freaking looks awesome. We're tied off. We're gonna drop some ribbon fish off the back. Drop some bait straight down. See what we catch. Fishing in the deep blue sea. in the Naughty Hooker.
Aboard the Naughty Hooker. Got that annoying bell. It's gonna be going off. It's all right. Look out for bird shit. Water looks awesome. Poor day. People playing at the beach. Forgot I had a camera on my head.
Cup mullet.
What could it be?
I don't know. What it looks frayed over there.
That's why I'm being careful trying to
get it on your
hope
reel.
I get that on the reel.
Oh. Dude, it's gotta be a big lean. Or a big jack. You got him. Big. You got it. Looks like he's getting tired.
Good, because so am I.
Got a frayed line. Took us into the rig. Got him out of it.
Now see color.
See color. I don't know. I can't tell. Got dolphins.
Shut up, dude. Don't say the D word.
It's a big sea gray.
Shut up.
Yep.
Great. Yep.
Got a big old stingray on. That's what cup mullet gets you around the rig.
Yeah, what a fight though, huh?
Yep.
I was wondering why that motherfucker, either that or it was a jackfish.
Dude, just try to grab it.
I'm not grabbing that thing.
Freaking, this is fucking excellent shark bait for Eric, dude.
That's a fucking 50 pound gray, dude.
I know. He'll fucking use it.
Well, where are we gonna put it? Where are we gonna put it?
You know how to grab them, right?
Nope.
You grab them like in their eye sockets.
You grab them in their eye sockets.
Eric, that goes your bait.
Crazy. You got him though.
Fuck you. Dude, I'm freaking tired. Got Ray hooked up. I think it's caught on yours.
Thank you.
Jackson.
Fishing with Michael Jackson aboard the Naughty Hooker. One glove wonder.
Got your rod, I got your rod.
Man, that was awesome.
Yep, it's a good run. Good run. Out here doing some surf fishing for trouts. Nice calm water. They've been hitting top waters. I already got two. Buddy Blaine has two already. 22 inches, 24 inches, 20 inches. Got some storms off in the distance, but they're passing. They're not coming close. But it looks pretty nasty. Lightning and crap. But over here, sun's coming out. Water's nice. All we're doing is throwing these out and working them. Little walking the dog. Got Blaine hooked up. Henry Stokes, if you're watching, you got all three Balderamas fishing with top water, not Stokers. They're cheating on you, bro. Were you the one saying you never caught a shark before?
Jumped out of the water.
Ryan hooked up with a cool little shark. Hooked up with a shark. Top water.
Did it go?
It hit hard and it was like.
I wonder what the real legal limit is on it.
24 inches, I believe. You're allowed to keep one a day.
One
24 inches.
There's some pliers on that bucket. Pulling out our morning catch. Take some pictures. These were all caught this morning on top water. Even caught 3 sharks on top water this morning. One big Spanish mackerel.